Ironically, the way it's set up, if y'all win Saturday and Miller wins Thursday, y'all play Miller in the regional semifinals next week. How badly do y'all want another shot at those guys?
Bad.
Yeah, like really bad. We want something back.
Yeah, we're a greater team than we were back then, so I feel we can truly win this next one every day.
Yeah, especially with our since we got our rhythm going, I feel like we can get payback on them pretty well.
And y'all left everything out on the field the last time. Y'all played extremely well, just lost a double overtime. Does that give you even that much more confidence you feel coming into possible next showdown with them next week?
Yes, sir. Yes, definitely.
And even if you don't play them next week, that that Southwest team, do you still feel good about possibly taking them down? They have a good running back and receiver as well, but you kind of feel with their defense that y'all can probably, even if y'all play them, y'all could advance next week, no matter who you play.
It doesn't matter who we play. I feel together as a team, we're gonna beat whoever's put against us. We work together.
Yes, sir, as long as we keep that smash mouth football, we'll get going.